Bullard became the first African-American military pilot and flew for the French during World War I. He served in the French Foreign Legion and later in the Lafayette Flying Corps. He earned several military decorations for his bravery, including the Croix de Guerre and Ordre Militaire, making him one of the most decorated American pilots of World War I. Bullard faced challenges in the United States due to racism and was not officially recognized for his service until years later.